Robert Shaw delivers in the pitch, swinging a high drive into right. Chen got under it a bit, though. Oliver going back near the wall, jumps up, and he can't get it. It's gone. A home run by Pin-Chieh Chen. It went to the shortest part of the yard and just barely got over that short wall in right. And the Pelicans are now up 6-3 in this game, as that's a two-run home run for Pin-Chieh Chen in his third hit here today.